to This Is What's Poppin'. I'm your host, Alejandro Cabrera, and I can't tell you how excited I am to finally see you guys. Last time I saw you guys, my hair was about this long, and now it's short. Well, it hasn't been that long. It's been almost 2 months. But anyways, you may be asking yourself, why am I wearing the same polo and the same sunglasses as Oklahoma City Thunder Russell Westbrook? Before you get your panties in a bunch, let's make one thing clear. I am a Spurs fan. Don't freak out. At the same time, I am fair enough and man enough to admit when another person has a great sense of style, or as they call it, swag. Swag. Swag.
We call it swag. 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 We call it swag. 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 We call it swag. 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 We call it swag. 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 Swag.
These past couple weeks, I have been following a local artist by the name of Jesse James Camou. Let me tell you something. This guy is multi-talented. He not only paints, but he does MMA. He acts. I believe he also dances. This guy is a riot. Anyways, I'm going to shut up. I'm going to let you guys watch. Here it is. Take a look.
Metal building at North of Vista College is the home to theater classes, dance classes, and art classes. But to some students, it is more than the building for the arts. It is a safe haven free of judgment and a world of fantasy fueled by inspiration.
Students have an appreciation for this building because art is something that grows in San Antonio alone. The culture, the heritage, the lineage, everything about San Antonio, from events, fiesta, indicates some sort of artistic value. And I feel that when you build a structure like this that enhances that, I feel, you know, automatically you're attracted to that. It appeals to you and you want some sort of interaction. Art focuses on your imagination and your inspiration. Everything you can be without physically being it. For example, painting. I mean, yeah, anybody can apply paint to canvas, but to look for that passion behind the students, behind their history, behind their culture, everything, and imply that on the canvas, that I think is where the magic happens.
And a great testament to this is multi-talented art student Jesse Camou.
When dealing with Jesse, I found that he was quite the unique person. When we would give out assignments, he would push them beyond the envelope. He would look for other creative venues to express himself. And I thought that was unique in a class full of, you know, students who were just doing the assignment. His reception, and I think his overall philosophy, was about just taking in everything and just reproducing his impression of stuff. And I thought that was beautiful, and I thought that is what an artist is or should be.
So I sat down with Jesse to talk about his art and what inspires him.
You're doing something, when a teacher's talking about you and remembers your name, obviously you're doing something good. So congratulations.
Oh, thank you. You know, I really feel like he's kind of my mentor when it comes to painting. And you know, it feels good that he really appreciates my work and he sees my growth as a student. And that's memorable.
And when it comes to the work that Jesse's most proud of, he says Summer of 67, which was inspired by English group The Beatles.
I'm inspired by pop art, really. Pop art of the old, like about 60s era to 70s, because that's just when like art became all vibrant.
The people I look up to most in life, I'll name them right off the back on my hand, is Bruce Lee, Jim Morrison, Kurt Cobain, and just mainly them three. And because I feel like those three people lived the life true to themselves. They were really out there seeking fame, even though they ended up getting famous, but they just lived their life doing what they loved. I just want to live my life according to my own will, and you know, if people love me for it, then that's great. But you know, if not, then as long as I live my life according to my will, it won't feel like a life wasted.
You're not only talented in painting, but you've also been a part of numerous of productions here at North East Vista. I understand you also do MMA. What can you do? I mean, because I mean, not a lot of people are that multi-talented. So, what do you have any other hidden talents that you may want to share with us?
Maybe
you can throw a ball better than Tim Tebow. I don't know.
No.
Right, better than him. I don't know.
Jesse gave us a presentation of spray paint art, which is also known as aerosol graffia, which originated in the early 1980s.
It's been around, but it really got popular around the late 80s, early 90s, around the grunge area.
Okay.
Because, you know, the economy was really bad, and not a lot of people had money around the 90s. So people had to make do with what they had. And a lot of the starving artists that didn't really have at home, they pretty much made art based on stuff you could find around the house, like everyday garage items.
Well, I like that philosophy because I always say that it's not about what you have, it's what you do with it. And even with filmmaking, you know, obviously this camera is like an Olympus and it's like a $125 camera. It's not like the most glamorous or expensive, but it's, I don't think machines or a camera defines us. I don't think the stencil that you have define you. I think it's all about, it's all in here. And I think that, so it's not about what you have, it's what you bring to it. What is one of the benefits of spray paint?
Spray paint really is, it's all like just, it's all creating out of chaos, really. Because,
okay.
I mean, each mark, it's not going to come out how you want it to, but you got to make something of it. You got to have that patience and that open-mindedness. So
it's better than just brushing.
Yeah, it's like good mistakes.
Good mistakes. Well, again, another philosophy.
One thing that I learned from this interview is, whether you're a teacher, an aspiring artist, or just a student getting by in class, give everything you do your very best, and you might be surprised with the ending results. Till next time, I'm Alejandro Cabrera, and this is What's Poppin'.